So we're sitting here in Washington Square Park, where the idea for my book, Clearly Invisible, Racial Passing and the Color of Cultural Identity, came from. And basically it came from sitting in this park, studying for my master's degree here at NYU, and having people ask me, what are you? And I wanted to get to the bottom of why they were asking the question, and that led me to think about racial and other types of passing. And passing is this idea of representing yourself as other than who you are, or who society says you are, or as other than who other people think you are, in order to succeed, survive, impact public policy, find love, or it could even be something you're doing unconsciously just as you're sitting in the park like me. So if you want to find out more about it, check out my book, Clearly Invisible, Racial Passing and the Color of Cultural Identity. It comes out August 1st by Baylor University Press. Hopefully now you know a little more about how it happened. Thanks.